Yeah, so basically the way I start, you see the way I start my hair is basically just I have a shower every morning, and yeah, basically just kind of gonna brush it. I don't even brush it actually. No, I just basically the way I start my hair is I kind of put I just wash it every morning, and yeah, that's basically how I do it. Yeah, I just wash it every morning. I don't even brush it. I just kind of fiddle it, do it with my hands. I'm gonna push it over with my hands. Yeah, that's basically how I do my hair. I just kind of do it like that. So yeah, that's basically how I do my hair. But I used to always brush it, but I don't really have a good enough brush to use. And my hair's quite thick, so it kind of grows up quite. So like, you know, if, I've got a comb, but you can see my head. I use a bit of shampoo, I use Head and Shoulders. Basically do that, so. I literally just have like a shower every morning. I don't brush my hair, I just do it with my hands. I just put my hair with my, you know, with my hands. And yeah, I kind of style it that way. And then, yeah, usually that works for me a lot of times, so yeah, that usually works for me. Work for you as well, I think. So yeah, you know, yeah, that works for me, so yeah, it should work for you. I'd probably recommend brushing your hair though. The only reason I don't is because my hair is so thick and kind of wavy, it's hard to like kind of properly brush it and just, you know, for, like, every day for like years and years now. Yeah. So yeah, that's basically what I do, so. So yeah, I just basically have a I just basically have like a shower every day, and then I don't brush my hair. I just run my hair through my, with my fingers, and it kind of takes a few hours to actually dry properly, but because my hair's quite thick, it takes a few hours to properly dry. But yeah, basically does it in the end. You know, it basically gets dry in the end, and now you know it's been